T-spine extension and rotation stretch. So first what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to set up into the position.
Okay, so we're going to go into quadruped position, and from here I'm going to sit down onto my heels. Okay, next I'm going to put my elbows down and put them together. Putting my elbows together is going to create stiffness in my shoulder blades so that any movement that's going to happen is most likely going to come from the T-spine. Okay, so from once I'm there, we can go into our stretch. So for our stretch, we're going to use a dowel,
and we're also going to use some sort of elevated surface. In this case, we're going to use a box. So we're going to position ourselves right up next to the box. So I'm going to get into my setup position, quadruped position. I sit down on my heels, elbows together, and now I'm going to grab my dowel. So with my dowel, I'm going to hold it as close as possible and reach up as high as I can. Notice how I extend my T-spine and I rotate. I'm looking up. I'm not going like this. I want to make sure that all the spine is trying to rotate up from my head to the middle of my back. So now I should feel a nice stretch going on in the middle between my shoulder blades. Okay, so I'm going to hold this for the prescribed amount of time. Then, what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually try to rotate my chest down towards the floor. But because the dowel is here, I'm holding it into the box. I'm not going to go anywhere. This is my pail. Okay, so I'm gonna hold this for the prescribed amount of time, and then once I'm ready, I'm gonna go into my rails. So from here, I'm gonna try to lift that dowel off the box. 3, 2, 3, breath in, exhale, rotate. And notice how the dowel only lifts about an inch off the box. Now I know that I'm at end range. Okay, so I'm gonna hold this as long as I can, and if possible, I'm gonna slide that dowel down and reach up higher with my hand as I go into my next pail. So I'm gonna bring my chest down towards the floor. All right, now I feel some stiffness going on in between my shoulder blades as the muscle contracts. Hold it for the prescribed amount of time, and then I'm gonna try to lift again.